this is something I did on 21st December 2020. So I'm just trying to move it on a bigger paper, A4 size. Magnus Carlsen. For the letter M on the name Magnus, I'll start with the Jan Pomniachi. Nepomniachi. Naples. Помнячи. Я не помнячи. On letter A, we put Гарри Каспаров. Gary Kasparov. On letter G, we'll put Anish Giri, the Indian Grandmaster. Anish Giri. On letter N, we'll put Hikaru Nakamura, the American Blitz Chess Championship, Champion Master. Grandmaster Hikaru Nakamura. Nakamura. Mura. China. Hikaru. Nakamura. On letter U, we'll get back to it. On letter S, put one of my favorites. I think I'll... Robert James Fisher. Also known as Bobby Fisher. Bobby. On letter C, we'll put the American Grandmaster, world number 2, Fabiano Caruana. Caruana. So Fabiano.
I haven't gone to see where this whole work is going.
On letter A, on the name Castle, we put Vish Anand. His name is kind of tricky pronouncing it. Vishnathan Anand. Vishi Anand. So T H N, then we come here N A W H S I V. Anand, Indian Grandmaster as well, and former world champion. On letter R, we'll put Alexander Grishuk. Alexander Grishuk, Russian Grandmaster. Grishchuk. Grishchuk. Alexander. E-R. D. N. A. On L, we'll put Ding Liren, world number 3, the machine from China, Liren. Ding Liren. Ding Liren. On letter S, we'll put Boris Spassk. One of the first Grandmaster Bobby Fischer. Was it 1964? If I'm not mistaken. Spassky. He's a Russian Grandmaster as well. Boris Spassky. On E, I'll put one of my favorite as well. Quickly so. Wesley So from America.
Last but not least,
on letter N, we put Levon Aronian. I've forgotten his nationality. I have to double check. Okay, Levon. Remaining with one letter. Letter U.
Yeah. There's Jan Christoph Duda. There's Daniel Dubov. There's Ali Reza Ferozia. Now, with this, I'm going to print it on a t-shirt. So, I have to find ways that we need to balance. We shouldn't, like,
Yes, we look at Ali Reza Feroja, where he is found, you find the letters will protrude very much like this. So on a t-shirt, do not really look that nice. So if I want on letter U, I can put the Indian Grandmaster, Vidic Gujarathi. I don't know if I pronounced it well. I think okay, let me put Daniel Dubov. Or Dubov, I don't know how you pronounce it. Like that. Dubov. D-A-N-I-I. Oh. I think it's Russian Grandmaster as well. So. Right closing. Rate of erosion. If you want next time, I mean, if you want to come up with the one of your favorite grandmasters and you want to include other grandmasters in his name, you can put whoever you feel like putting, you know, your favorite, because my favorite is not your favorite. This is my choice of. So I think this is some
shush. So if it's an artist.
This is how it's gonna be. This is just a drafting. You can put this in front or behind of the t-shirt, you print it out. So, okay. Okay, so you can make one, okay? Can you put the one, okay?
is my art project. I need to do this over the weekend. Just don't spend me on it again. Thank you for watching.
Make sure to like and subscribe.